Breaking news out of Oconee County. State investigators are part of a search happening right now. An exclusive look from Sky 4 over the scene on Mormon Church Road. Oconee County deputies are executing a search warrant.
The sheriff says that he brought in SLED to help with this investigation because of the expertise and the type of search that's involved. No further details have been released. For the latest on this breaking news story, stay with WYFF News 4.